Hey, what's up, guys? We got some deadlifts in our workout today. I want to take care of your hamstrings a little bit before the workout so we can get you in a little better position and make it a little easier in your setup. So I'm sitting down on the box right now. All right. And there's also a lacrosse ball. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Wedge right up underneath my butt cheeks. Okay. Dig that into your hamstrings. You're going to sit down. And then what you're going to do, just like you can see here with my knee, I'm just going to extend my knee forward, kind of massaging that ball deep into that hammy, right up against that insertion part of the origin of the hamstring. Should feel a little gross, but that should be okay. Sore, tender, don't want any like weird nervy pain going on, anything like that. Do that for a couple minutes before your workout, incorporate that into your warm-up. 2 minutes on each leg at least. Wouldn't hurt if you did it afterwards. Also, if you're just sitting around at work, you have a desk job, something like that, it's not a bad idea to pop a lacrosse ball underneath your butt. Try doing that all day long. At least you're going to spend some good quality time mobilizing. Maybe a little bit distracting from work, but whatever. Have a happy Easter, guys, and we'll see you next week.